The fact that I can help do something that has like real world application is pretty cool.
My mom was assigned this like PR project and she needed to figure out a way to advertise for the Lineman program.
So I work at Big Sandy Community Technical College, and one of the things we love to do is to reach out to our students and figure out how to show our programs to them. I was kind of running this by Grace, and she's like, have you thought about doing like a video?
I asked her to get like a video of someone climbing up the lineman pole, and after she brought me the footage, I stitched it together to create like a VR reality experience of what it's like to be a lineman. During the Verizon Innovative Learning STEM Achievers program, I learned about like 360 cameras, VR and AR technologies, 3D printing, robotics.
In Eastern Kentucky, of course, the poverty level's high here, so students don't have a lot of opportunities to do things. Grace is a prime example of how we're trying to empower students with Verizon Innovative Learning STEM Achievers.
This program gave me the knowledge of what this technology is, how to use it, what I can do with it.
I'm proud of her for having the confidence to do this. It's helped her to believe in herself. I just think it's pushing her forward to know that she can achieve so many great things.